Please welcome back Yulina to our second virtual showcase. Hello, Yulina. How are you?
I'm good. Thank you.
Are you excited for tonight?
Yes.
So which dance will you be performing for us tonight?
I will be performing the Paso Doble.
That's great. So why did you decide to do this one in particular?
Well, at my last showcase, I already performed the samba, rumba, and jive, so I decided to do something different.
That's wonderful. What is the most difficult part for you that you have been practicing during your lessons in Paso Doble?
Probably the strength and passion of Paso Doble, as well as keeping a stern face.
I know, you're always smiling in my lesson. It's super sweet, but Paso is passionate, so yes. We gotta be more serious, right? Mm-hmm. So what would you like to do next? What is on your next to-do list in dance?
I would like to improve my Latin styles, mm-hmm. as well as do more showcases.
Okay, I'm signing you right up. So please welcome to the stage, Yulina. Thank you for joining us today, and if you liked that video, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. We'll see you next time.